welcome back to my channel. Look, got a special guest. Miss Kim bailed on me, so I have my special guest star, my husband Eddie, and one of our kitties, Lily. Say hello. To be my guest to continue pumpkin it up with Kim and Cathy and now Eddie and Lily. So,
hey Kim, I'm taking your spot for now. What do you want?
Okay, Kim, Eddie picked these, so consider yourself lucky he saved you from them, or you can be jealous if they're really good.
Yeah, so, you know.
Okay, we are on day 14, and today we are going to have some pumpkin corn tortilla chips from Archer Farms. Now, I really intended to make some pumpkin salsa to go with these.
Really? Oh, well. You gotta taste the chip before you taste the salsa.
Yeah, I'm not a very good cook. Oh, my. Oh, my. First smell impression?
Yeah, not bad. Not bad.
That's bad. Can you see in the bag? Kind of. I think it smells bad.
Ah, didn't smell that bad. It's pumpkin spice.
Okay, in the camera, if this looks like a normal chip, but in real life, isn't it kind of orangey?
Kind of like a Dorito look. Maybe a little. It kind of looks like a Dorito that's had a spray tan on it. And, you know, ooh. But.
But it doesn't, yeah, it doesn't have
it
seasoning.
It doesn't smell that bad, so.
Yes, it smells like that. Okay,
ready?
You know what we gotta do.
Chips Ahoy.
Cheers. Very crunchy.
You can taste the pumpkin. A little bit of salt. It's pretty good.
Ugh!
It has a little bit of a cinnamon taste to it. So, from my perspective, it's not bad.
It's like a symphony. You got flavor going here and here and here and here. Started out, I thought, like a sweet potato chip. Which I've had before, and I like sweet potato chips. But then it went off sharp or something. But then, like Eddie said at the end, there is like a sweet cinnamon. So it's kind of a savory sweet. I gotta finish my chip.
I personally didn't think it was too bad. I think if they would have used a different type of oil maybe to cook it up, I think that would have made it better. There are different types of oils that they can use to cook. So, but it's ground corn, so, you know, it's just flavored stuff in it. So that's just my opinion. Of course, we have different palates. That's why I like to cook more at home than she does, because I can do better with cooking. So
I cook out of a box. It does have all the ingredients that you can say and name, so I'll give it that. But, ugh. Maybe if I dipped it in some salsa or some cheese or...
Yeah. So, enough cheese and... She'll get the taste out of
it. Plus, cheese, anything's good.
Yeah, exactly.
So we have to rate it on a scale from 1 to 5, or we can do 0, but 0 is pretty much reserved for spitting out of our mouth. So on a scale of 1 to 5, Eddie, what do you rate these?
I'm going to give it a 3.5, just for the fact that they could have probably done a little bit better. So 3.5, I mean, it wasn't bad, though. It's still passing, you know. I think it's passing.
3.5. I'm giving it deuce. Yeah, not my favorite. So, sorry.
So that's Wednesday's version. So now we're going to fast forward over to Thursday. Hey, guys. Welcome to Thursday's tasting. And
day 15.
That's right. Day 15. So we got another different product that we're going to try. It's going to be the pumpkin spice caramel truffles.
Ooh. Oh, bring it so they can read it.
Adjust your eyes. Oh, no. Oh, better. Camera. Old lady glasses. Better. Old lady glasses. Okay, there we go. And see, there. Pumpkin spice. All right.
Kim, I miss you.
Kim, you're a star. I'm just telling you right now. So,
Okay. See, you're the sidekick, the Vanna White. Eddie wants to be the star, so.
Well, I just take it in a different direction than what she does, so.
I told Eddie when we were doing this tasting, because as you may or may not know, he is on the road with his job all week.
Well.
And I said no spit cups.
Here's my first impression of it.
Might be
it wasn't wrapped at all. You know, you just take the outer plastic off, open it up, and then pulls out, and that's it. So, it's going to have a little something that it might say. Anyways.
Freshness, maybe.
There you go. Half a brain chocolate there, and that's what it looks like.
It's better than a pile of poo. We've had those already.
See, they look like little brains. Top of brain heads.
What brand is this? We've had this, issues with brands. Like, not name brand?
This is a Splendid Chocolates Milk Chocolate Pumpkin Spice Caramel Truffles. 8 truffles at 3.252 ounces.
I'm worried. I've never heard of that company.
Yeah. Oh, well.
It has a year shelf life. They're very pretty. Piles of poo. So,
anyways, let's chalk it up. See what it's going to.
Cheers. I don't know how gooey it is on the inside. Not too gooey. Not dripping out. Better than the last chocolate I've tried. I did not taste any pumpkin spice yet. Do you?
Mm-hmm.
I get a chocolate, and it's not horrible chocolate. You know, it's not.
I actually enjoy it because I'm not a chocolate person to begin with. So, the caramel and then the little spice that it has in it, it's not overpowering, but yet it's enough that the chocolate doesn't overpower it either. It's kind of a well balance.
If you suck the caramel out, you can taste the spice. Not at all strong, it's just like a little extra flavor. I wouldn't say it's pumpkin or spice, but.
Yeah.
I didn't spit it out. Score.
But. Oh.
Ladies, aren't you jealous? I have a husband that doesn't like chocolate. That means any chocolate in the house. It's mine.
But if you ever feel sorry for me and you want to do something for me, oatmeal raisin cookies. Oh.
Raisins don't fall in cookies.
Or oatmeal pecans.
Mm-hmm. Okay, great.
I'm going to give it a 3 because it was just halfway. It wasn't bad. It wasn't good. The chocolate was, I'm not a chocolate person, but yet the caramel and the spice in it was kind of, was okay. It wasn't overpowering.
I'm going to give it a 3. The chocolate and the caramel, it was actually pretty good. I just got very little pumpkin spice. So this is a safe one. If you really don't like pumpkin spice, but you want to pretend you do and show all your friends you're in the pumpkin spice movement. There you go.
There you go.
Okay, are we ready? We got to switch to a new day.
Okay, we'll be back and we'll see you Friday. Hey guys, welcome to Friday. Woo!
Look
that was
here.
Quite a day.
Oh, man. Oh my goodness, day 16, look who showed up.
So, we're going to kick it off Friday. Let's pop it out. We'll do some pop rocks. Supposedly it's pumpkin patch orange and green popping candy. It just might be candy, but you know what? Let's just check it out.
Ooh, can we like put the pop rocks in our mouth and then add the carbonated soda? I haven't done pop rocks, so I don't know what happens.
And then being that there's 3 bags, maybe we can add the 3rd bag into the kitty litter and see what happens when they go pee on top of it too.
Ladies, yeah, he's taken, sorry.
Yep.
We're thinking it's not going to be flavored. Even though
you
it says
open one.
I suppose pumpkin patch orange. Then I can save one with Martine.
So I can't show you.
It's not going to float. It's
just
gonna
orange
be faded
and green.
Out.
Yeah.
It's a real pale. Get up in my pop rocks. See it?
About that.
Yeah, they're just orange and green colored. Pop rocks are fun.
Let's rock it out.
Cheers!
Yeah.
Hey, I'll hear it.
It's a party in my mouth.
This is fun. Yeah, it doesn't taste like pumpkin, though.
Just pop rocks and sugar.
I love the sound. I like fireworks. Oh yeah, choking on a pop rock. Mm-mm-mm.
It's popping going down my throat.
Oh. Wait, here, have the soda.
Oh, it's still popping in my throat.
In your throat?
Mm-hmm.
Can you imagine if you like just like down this? Like a...
Let's not give them ideas. Okay. By the way, we are not responsible for anything you try and you think of trying to do it because we give you ideas.
Okay. Just say if you, like, you know, slammed it somehow and, you know, it, like, was popping in your stomach.
Well.
And he would have probably already tried that, so. Okay, well, pop rocks. Score them.
I don't know.
Still not bad.
I'm still popping my toe.
We might need a break.
That's all right. I'm going to give it a 4 because it's pop rocks, it still sticks, and it's still popping. As for flavor... It's the pumpkin spice? Nope. Which is okay, though.
Okay, so you're saying that's a total of a 4, because we don't break it out by flavor and fun.
That's right.
Okay, 4. Wow. I'm saying a 5, because it took that still crappy pumpkin torn chip flavor out of my mouth.
And it's still popping.
It's still popping. These are, like, these are way better than when I was a kid. They didn't pop this long.
No.
Okay. We're cruising. We're already on 12 minutes, and we got another day.
Hey, welcome to Saturday. All right. She loves me.
Yeah, I didn't change my... We're day 17. Eddie, what'd you find for us to try for day 17 in the well, pumpkin channel?
Being that it's a Saturday, and, you know, on Saturday is a good day to, you know, go out and whoop it up before you go and, you know, testify your sins the next day, so... What's the one thing people like to do is shots. We're going to do some pumpkin spice, pumpkin pie spice shots.
What kind of shots?
It is, huh? See?
What were you thinking? You were thinking pumpkin beer, pumpkin vodka. That's not how we roll.
No.
We do shots of coffee creamer in this house. Uh-huh. I've never done this before. Oh, it's so pretty. Look.
I've done shots of coffee creamer. You know, when you go to you know, the cafe or whatnot, and they put the little bowl of coffee creamers. I've done shots. She just saw me do it the other day.
And I went.
And she's like, what? And I said, well, Mom does it all the time. That's where I got it from. And Mom goes, oh, yeah, I do that every once in a while. I said, that's right. It's pretty cool. That way you know what it's like, if people are going to like it or not. So.
And she did. She, like, pulled one out and went... Threw it back in front of me. I'm like, rock on.
Exactly. So she took a
best
shot
mother-in-law
in front of her.
Ever.
Yes.
Okay. So. And Miss Heather, quit Facebook messaging me. We're trying to record, and you keep popping up.
Hi, Heather.
Hi, Heather. Oh, did you already get yours open?
I got mine open. We don't have much time left. That's
okay,
all.
We're
going
to run out of
minutes.
It spilled. Did you bring napkins?
Really?
Well, you know me.
So.
Sorry. Ooh.
It does have that spicy smell to it.
I cheated because I spilled on my hand and I licked it, so I got
a
flavor.
Shots up.
I gotta shot it. This is so wrong.
Wow. That was pretty cool. I like that.
Once I get past the fact that I just threw back a shot of coffee creamer, it's actually pretty good.
Jeez.
It's way better than that pumpkin spice latte.
Forget the fact that maybe when you're drinking milk, it's just like a swallow of milk. It's kind of what you can kind of consider it. Maybe flavored milk or whatnot. But that's all it is, just a little shot.
I really need a napkin. Don't mind me.
Who's my sleeve?
No. What a good man.
I only sneezed on it a couple times.
Oh, he's so gross. Okay.
So.
I'm cleaning up my mess.
Anyways.
Creamer. 5!
Yeah, exactly. I'll give it a 5, too. I drink it straight up. Or yeah, I'd even put it in my coffee.
Coffee.
So.
And I would still not buy Starbucks pumpkin spice latte Instamix and hope this would make it taste better. Oh, it made me burp. Excuse me. Hey, we're up to day 18.
Welcome to Sunday.
It's getting chilly here in Minnesota.
You just rest. It's just a nice little nuggle type of thing.
Oh, want to snuggle.
So,
as I mentioned in
Sunday fun day, we got a box of boogers.
Oh, look at that. I just licked them off your sleeve.
That's right. Yeah. These are more flavored, though.
Okay. And remember I said it's, you know, hard to find 31 flavors of pumpkin in small towns. So we're doing a seasonal on Sunday. Sunday fun day, free day. We're eating boogers.
Can you imagine the snaz that this came out of? Holy cow, those are big things.
Shrek.
I mean, look at that. The size of the tip of my finger. Whew.
I think they're Shrek scissors? Boogers. Yep. Action shot.
Actually,
oh, they smell like
lime.
Yeah, just like a gummy. It's no fair. I wonder if they're salty. But how would I don't know if boogers are really salty. I only have heard that boogers are salty.
I never heard that they're salty. Where'd you hear that from, salty?
Oh, no, I heard that.
Or did you try it and you're just trying to say that you held it? Nope. Can I say, I got a friend, I tried this, but...
I never ate my boogers.
I'm just saying, you know.
Okay, you got to appreciate the three booger colors going on here. There, they showed up. This bottom pale green one is probably... If they're like this coming out of your real nose, go see the doctor. That's a sign you have an infection, green boogers.
All right. That's boogie, right?
Boogie, cheers! Oh, I should not put three in my mouth at the same time. They're not soft.
Mm-mm.
They're very chewy. And we got 20 seconds left, hon.
Well, we're going to be right back.
Four.
Anyways, I give it a four. Not bad. Decent flavor. But... hard to chew. Very chewy.
Kind of like the Pop Rocks. It's good because it's a candy. But yeah, it's very hard. So only take one piece and chew it. Otherwise, it's a gummy.
Okay.
Hey,
we're just about time, so.
What did you... Hey, just wanted to quick pop on. Sorry for the abrupt cutoff. I want to give extreme thanks to my lovely husband. Comment below if you'd like to see more of him. Or less. Or if there's anything... think we should do that would be entertaining besides what we try what we do. So we should have Kim back at the next video if she, you know, doesn't take any more time off and forget to tell me. So there you go. Thanks for stopping by. Hey there.
Hi there.
It's Kim Cathy. And I will apologize because I just told Kim I'm having technical difficulties. So I'm this close to having your videos uploaded.
Okay.
It is the 13th. Oh, it's the 13th, and yesterday
was a Columbus Day.
So we're doing a twofer. So we will do number
12.
12 first. I'm just smiling at you.
I'm the comic group. I'm like the
side. I'm like, why am I standing way close and you're in the back?
Okay, go, yeah.
Whoa. I just realized that. I'm like, why don't we stand by each other?
Hi.
There, you can be in front center.
Where am I looking? Here? Is that my eyes straight now?
Yeah, when you look at there.
Hi. Okay.
Let's go.